Oh, this is a 20 years female patient complaining of vomiting after meal since 4 days, and no vomiting if the patient is not taking the food. This is a case of biliary obstruction, in short. Patient is having mild pain over the epigastric region. This is the over-distended gallbladder. As we can see subjectively that the gallbladder lumen is quite increased in size. And if we apply the color flow, this is the gallbladder in longitudinal view. This is the common bile duct. This anechoic area is the common bile duct, which is connected with the pancreas over here, not showing the color flow. This is the portal vein, this is gallbladder. So the common bile duct is located between the portal vein and the gallbladder in the side view if we scan the patient from here, from where we scan the kidney. Okay, so, and second thing is that this biliary tract dilatation is seen within the liver also. Yes, here we just observe the cystic tubular area which is not taking the color flow. That is the dilated biliary radicle. More commonly, I think it is hepatic duct. This is inside the liver. This is the right portal vein. Here, this is the right portal vein. And right hepatic vein. This is right hepatic vein. This is the portal vein, and this is the intrahepatic biliary dilatation. It was measuring around 5 to 6 mm, and I had not visualized still any calculus. This is the common bile duct. If we scan this patient in the longitudinal view for the epigastric region, this common bile duct is located at the head of the pancreas, at the head of the pancreas, this cystic area. If we scan the pancreas in the transverse view, this is the terminal end of the nearby terminal end where the common bile duct ends. This gallbladder is severely distended. We can see subjectively also that there is an over distension. This is the common bile duct if we scan over here. Patient is having yellowish urine since 4 days.